Okay, another little video here. This is my birthday present from my mother-in-law this week. March 17th is my birthday. And she got me a Lesch, I think it's a number 59 digger. I was hoping it would have the sheath with the leg strap, but it doesn't, but that's fine. Can't wait to try this baby out. And it's supposed to be like 7 or 8 inches, I think. Looking forward to using it tomorrow. We'll see how it goes on the video. Okay, I got a couple other things to show you here. Back in a bit. Okay, got my other presents from my mother-in-law. She got this one from. She got me a couple of T-shirts. She had one specially made and another one from a site. If you want to know what the site is, send me a PM and I'll send you the site. But this is the black one she got me. Eat, sleep, metal detect. I like that. Just wish it was the same symbol for the metal detecting guy, but oh well. And it looks like an Excalibur too. And the other one she had custom made, I'd rather be metal detecting, which of course that would be a classic. Thinking about having one made that says, it's out there, fellas, go get it. Jed, Peace Havens. That's my signature now. Okay, back in a bit.